Good evening, Brendo. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Alt-Android Cactus tonight. We've got two androids remaining from way back in the day when we first did our first run-throughs of Campaign Plus. First will be Aubergine, of course, since we're wearing a shirt and all. We gotta be Bucko145. That's doable, I think. That's doable in our nice silver costume. This is our standard blue and silver. We got pure silver. Aubergine's been promoted from security guard to a better security guard. But Bucko145. I think we can do it. I think we can do it. Now, will tonight be when we do it? No. But let's get it going in three. Oops, I have to start my little hotkey thing. Whoops. All right, let's do that real quick. Okay. All right, now we should be all right. All right, let's get it going in three, two, one. Go. Let's go. Let's do this. Bucko 145 will be in the rear fucking view mirror. Look at that. Nice and clean. Woohoo! Yeah. I was kind of expecting to take it down there, but we didn't because we were smart boys. Smart boys that time. Nice. Okay. Nice and clean. I like it. Necessarily want to shut down. That's right. Make it work. Whoop! Oh, dope. Just dump that immediately into my own face. What a good idea. Oh wow, alright, that was a bit dicey as well. Alright, well, a pretty good descent regardless of that stupid dunk I did on myself. A nice 19-second lead. That's what you like to see. That's what you like to see to start, right? Oh, dope. Dunked by that dude on his way over. They really tried. Really tried to get me there. Guess what? It ain't happening. We're too good for that. Beautiful. Good clear. Get another couple seconds out of that despite the down. Nice flat 2 on turbine. 3 second gain. Bad shot on that one, that's right, though. Ooh, wow, that was a bold play, if ever I've seen one. Okay, that's good shit, that's good shit. No dumb dunks, casual S plus, another 5 second gain. What you like to see. Ah, nuts. Thought I could just barely get away from that one. Bad. Not gonna gain nearly as much as we should though, because that dumb dunk in there was kind of costly. Still gained almost 5. Headed in the right direction here. Actually, we probably still won't be able to nail a sub 10 zone 1 because Hobby is not the quickest with old Embryo here. Still not bad. We should be able to get firepower into this phase. They're mowing us down too terribly. Nice. Okay. That's what you like to see. Okay, good control. Good control there. Ooh, that's gonna be tough. It's like, I don't have a path through that one. Still got me, like, way at the edge, which sucks. Alright, that was a rough final phase. Just barely scraping 10 minutes for zone 1. Okay, lost a quarter of a second, despite, what, 3 downs? Not awful. Woof! Damn! Really tried to get me on that one. Good hive. Not quite casual S plus, right? Oh no, we did. Amazing. Okay, still lost 2 seconds there though. Not great. Not what we were looking for. Excuse me. Saw those mines trying to tumble into my back there.
Accelerate.
fucking level. There we go. Surprised if we squeaked any out of that, because that last section is always just a pain. But hey, another 12 second gain. All right, never mind. Shut my gosh dang mouth, I guess. Hey, Dragon Quest, how you doing? Yeah. A couple seconds there, because that was a really poor cleanup. But, still 40 ahead, so whatever. Across the gap. Oof. Could have been a real poor show if I got hit by those. But hopefully that'll get us a couple more back. Nice. Smooth 11 back there. Okay. Alright, good. If we can clear 9 off of Vespi here, we'll be going into Zone 3 with a minute ahead. My lemon run last time was any indication. I need as much ahead as I can get so I can throw it all away in Zone 5. Oh my god. Seriously. It's that firepower, that's alright. Oh, wow. Almost got a fastball right in the face. Oh my god, please. Ugh. Okay. Jeez, very awkward movements. Best be so much. Well, this is poorly conceived. Oh boy, that was a kind of a dumb vestment fight, but whatever, it's over. It's over and we clawed 14 off of it, so hooray. Something other than shutdowns here, please. Namely a firepower. Like, accelerate isn't too terribly exciting either. There, that's better. Better cleanup. Not a great level itself, but good cleanup at the end. Still got 6 out of it, so good. Good. The entire mine can jumped into my back there. Thanks, a-hole.
Oh, cats. Yeah. Wrecked on transit.
Shitty level, good cleanup. 210 is bad though, another 4 second save. Doesn't speak well to my previous PB with Avi, surely. Up there. Casual S plus, another 9 seconds. Excuse me with all that.
Battery here.
felt kind of slow near the end, and near the middle, and near the beginning. But a 213, 21 second clawback? Jesus. All right. Okay. Ooh. Initiating containment protocol. Oh, oh man. Almost took the dumb hit there. I ain't messing with this at all. I don't care about the surge, I just want to get out of this fucking fight. Nice sub one. 33 second clawback. Oof. Oh boy. Yeah, zone 4 is going to be a trip and a half, isn't it? We got two minutes and 20 seconds to work with, though, so I'm feeling pretty good. Feeling pretty good about it. But, zone 4 and zone 5, still on deck here. Pretty good. They had a lot of turrets between the pillars there, which sucked, but overall pretty clean. Another 16 second clawback. Alright. He's gonna be a piece of work on his own, isn't he? What an a-hole.
Oh, fuck. I knew one of them was gonna get tossed right into my face somehow. Okay, well, not an ideal relay. We'll lose a couple there. Still strong, still strong. Aw, oh, come on. A little bit early on that swap. Trying to flip in, get the firepower and flip out there. Oh my god. One of them got ejected super fast. Oh, come on, really? Oof. Rough start, focus. Extremely rough start, focus. Toasty. If we get anything from that, that was a really shitty focus. Okay, 0.97. It's something.
Here. by two of them. Didn't get too bodied there. Just a flat two for repeater. Okay, but but here comes Venom. Oh yeah, okay. Let's get nice and friendly with those bullets. That's not too bad for the very start. Shut down going into turret one here, or drill one rather. It's like trying to edge that one out a little bit. Shut down for drill two, unfortunately. Whoop! Ah, damn. Such an awkward angle. Ah, oh! Damn it, he's like one fucking pixel left. Get out of here, a-hole. Oof. And drill two. Always the worst. Venom. That's still gonna be a game, but not by much. 6 seconds, okay. Oh my god. Oh man, a hell of a fucking explosion.
exceedingly clean centrifuge.
Buck 54. All right. Okay. Let's go.
Taking there. There. Ah! That had killed me there, so it whipped the mine right back over into my head. Oops. In there. 209 though. 0.13. 0.13 loss. Swamp. Awkward first wave there. Dunk there. Awkward positioning. Firepower. I'm gonna get a dunk here because of, yep.
seeing messy convection.
It's a flat 3, but we still gained 11 on it, so...
Okay, so this is looking good. Highly unlikely for us to lose 3.5 minutes on Licorice and Medulla, but we shouldn't say anything until after we're done with this, though.
That right into my face. Accelerate, shit.
No! God damn it, of course my accelerate runs out right at the right time, huh? Oh, come on! How did she get that? Lame.
That's a very poor place to put that.
Of course she's gonna get that. Oh no, who's gonna get it? Me! Fuck you, Licorice.
So dumb.
Fucking double KO.
At least one full battery out of there, so that's 20 seconds less than I could have gained there. Still a sub 3 and still a 9 second gain, so whatever. Just whatever, I guess. Oh boy. Alright. Here we go. Time to throw 3.5 minutes away.
Cycle around. A lot of dancing. Ooh, awkward angle. Good thing I didn't get totally smoked by that. Laser output insufficient. Ooh, okay.
Didn't want to have that center one go to waste. Pretty clean medulla. Five-second gain, sure, sure.
Whoops.
Not so clean either, Sphere. Not an exceedingly good Aether Sphere. We're gonna lose probably a couple seconds there. But a very strong sub 1. Very strong sub 1. 5808. I think that beats out my cactus run, doesn't it? It's incredible. Yes, thank you, Aubergine. Safety of everyone. Got it. Okay, you know what? I'll be proud of that for a little bit. So my best show is sub 58. That's probably within reach. A couple dumb dunks throughout that cost me that little bit there. Yeah. Alright. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. Well, I think that's my best campaign plus across all of them. For now. It's real cool and good. Alright, but now it's time for Infinity Drive, so womp, 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 womp. You know what? Let's keep the obby train going here. Feeling like a nice solid obby Infinity, right? I think we could do that. Let's go. We managed a peanut clear last week. We managed a shiitake clear the week before. Maybe we can keep the streak rolling. That would be pretty incredible if we could keep the streak rolling. So let's do it. Alright, see you later, Dragon West. Thanks for stopping by. Place that on the spot that was gonna disappear. Not sure if that was successful.
be safe for layer 5, since the ring is good. For layer 5, choose to pop here. Spicy. Those mines. Shredded embryo. Shot on that. Oh well.
down. This will take a fair few of them now. Spicy. Spicy dance through the center there. Oh, what? Nothing got destroyed by any of that. Now for a 50 wire chain. Protect me! Fire power extended! Easy peasy. Oh, and I even got some of their latent shutdown on the rest of them. It's great.
Battery up.
Whatever. Stick on that center island to grab that power up. Now rip whatever, a 2000-ish chain or whatever it was? Pretty good. Not great. Pretty good. We got the surge there. Tried to lure it back, but he was already too damaged to really take advantage of it. Unfortunate, but oh well.
plant. Never quite tell if my timing on the flip is going to be enough to save me from total disaster. Around there. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take a dumb down. They're just hanging out by him. Bad battery in this. I have not gotten that. wrecked the Titan gank there. Couple spreads there, but pull out, okay. Cool. Oh shit! I was gonna be on the wrong side of a spread there. Power-ups where they're all in a line on the outer ring for whatever reason.
Accelerate.
Oh, danger. Danger, danger, being on that edge. Oh, what the hell? Nothing died in there. What the hell? Man, we gotta stop losing momentum like that. That's not helping us. Okay, again, seriously? Yeah, good. Right at the layer of the curse, too. Needs all momentum. we go. Oh, what the fuck? What did I get hit by there? We did good crowd control. Jesus Christ, I was about to say, if I don't get that one, I'm toast. This might actually be a new high score for me, too. 41-3? Jesus. Yeah, I think that popped me into number 8 with a new high score. Good, erase that embarrassment of a coral off the board. Holy shit. Woo! Okay, that's 3 in a row. Let's just double check on that. Yeah, alright. Good. So I forget what my score before was. It must have been somewhere between 40 and 40.8 mil. Woo! Alright. Alright, very good. Let's finish this off with the daily. Sizable campaign plus PB. Another Infinity Drive clear. And let's go for a good daily. Let's go for a good daily too, why not? Why the F not? Oops. Shot. Splits off there. Oh well. It is what it is. It is what it is now. Because it's nothing but big fuckers. Great. Force chain drop. Face by a mine. Panic swap saved me. Extended.
boss or anything, huh? Just a stupid chain drop on player two, maybe?
Oof. Very quick daily, 3 mil without a boss isn't bad. Not great, but not bad. How long is that gonna do? Not for too long. Once the regulars get on, that score is probably going down. Oh, hey, Straitlin Bundar. Sorry, I didn't see you sneak in there. No, that was not Infinity Drive. That was daily. That was the daily. We had just done an Infinity Drive right before then. Beat it with Avi. Improved our standing on the boards, even, from 9 to 8. Cool 41.3 million. Probably could add number 7 if I hadn't dropped chain in 49 and taken it down in 49 as well. Womp. Womp, womp, womp. I never said I was good at this game. And there's no way in hell I could probably crack number 6 with a little bit more practice. 5 and above would be kind of a struggle. I'd need to get the surge on Justice for sure. If I'd gotten the surge here, I probably would have cracked number 5. But no such luck. No such luck tonight. That's right. We'll leave that for another night. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on... What are we going to be back on tomorrow? All right, Full Metal Furies. I had to think for a second which game I had actually started up. Tomorrow night, 7 p.m., Full Metal Furies. Should be a good time. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.